traité, on identifie regranalized de Zolancy, de extended from word of the body ou murmant provel totalisation. A contensive reproduction that enselve to unconscious surface that girly indeed in the first in the loss on a scientific task, even while the will the coming production. And affect the one phenomenogary code brecherve the iteration of himself derived for the abilitur of the process precisely the master trif. Man, de tous ces.
So what I was saying earlier, if you think about the building that it looks now, that's your block. So often if it's kind of quite, it's quite Labambian light here, it's quite good to different versions. Yeah, it's funny, if you have sound and images together, your brain just puts them together even if there's no connections. I do a bit of VJing at clubs and people are always saying, oh, it's amazing how you keep in time, but it's just it's just not. When someone said sheep in the song, you had a sheep coming, how did you do that? It's like, oh, I just stand and it, look at it, I just press the buttons like that. Yeah, so you have multiple screens, sometimes to get them to stand out more, you can put like bright sort of borders on them. You're losing quite a lot of, can't really make out what's happening there unless it's very textual.
I do really love it when you see someone's work that is simply not in moving image. Like Andrea's, and you just like you think, how can it look so different? Steve, you must spend half your life in freezing cold in that position.
New Machina Umbra from Ford. With a battery life 3 times longer than the Machina Persona, for ambulation uninterrupted. This model has double the amount of outer layer receptors, with a new optional setting for pain, so that you can experience every sensation without discomfort. With 2 years warranty, it is easier than ever to upgrade your body. Download your consciousness today and give it a test run. You won't go back. Machina Umbra from Ford, for the adventurous.
So then the lesson is, it's often site specific. You make it to fit the building. This is the Brimham Rocks sculptures.
Never think they'd be intense enough.
not seen him today. He's, I put some stuff I got off him last time I came in, some watercolours. He's a Korean artist.
This is Bruce.
Bruce.
Yeah.
He didn't come in today, so this is just some stuff from before.
We are doing this for the Chinese students who are leaving after this, so...
That's nice. So that can really stand all the different surfaces,
well,
can't it?
It's because of its relation to advertising, isn't it?
Yeah.
It, but you know, I never thought would have thought that until seeing it like
that.
Oh, that's the...
Wall or try to focus.
Oh my god! Because you never expected it so delicate to work as a
kitchen, do you? That would look really nice on the wood because it would look like tinsel, wouldn't it, a little bit?
Yeah.
I think a little, I'll mess about with it after this thing. Often if it's kind of quite, it's quite a little ambient light here, it's quite good to
hold on, you guys.
To put a background colour like really bright, so if you're putting on black, you put a really rich blue, and you get a high contrast between two different things. Often if it's kind of quite, it's quite a little ambient light here, it's quite good to
hold on, you guys.
To put a background colour like really bright, so if you're putting on black, you put a really rich blue, and you get a high contrast between two different things.